Here we go, happy holidays. July 4th, 1981. Candles of a Roman ilk unloaded from a Chevy truck into the home our folks had built. Patio was charcoals and extended famine. Folding chairs safely arced around the yard to focus on the smoking flares. Couple cousins, uncles, aunts, mostly grown-ups, couple brats. Baby Ruby's only two, she's too close to the jumping jacks. Mommy scoops her to the house, buckles up the booster seat, rolls her to the storm door, let her long for all the lunacy. Telephone distracting mom, Ruby wriggles at her strap, fingers push the plexi glass, she's off into the sour patch. Past the pyrotechnics, undetected and invisible. Woke the sleeping beagle, skipping toward the kidney swimming pool. Off into the yawning blue, the splash would mum the rocket ships. Ruby's lungs were filling by the time her kin were cognizant. Many sprung and spurned her down, all arrived belated, but the beast she had earlier stirred had been alert since waking up. Canine let his gainer fly, water top commotion grow. Howling guests assume the cloven hooves had come to Delcy Doe. Frenzied and congested deck, parked to let the elders see. Soggy beagle gently dragging Ruby in his yellow teeth. Laid the tiny body in her son before her father's feet. When she choked the liquid through her bluish lips, he dropped his knee. Helped the air to reconvene. Taylor shaking Ruby off. EMT confirmed the save. Everybody say good dog.